well if it ain't shuffling along Mac and his old-time donkey.
Biggie Smalls. Your mama still working in them $10 houses?
Some other time. Some other time. One of these days, I'ma climb all over you.
It'll take more guts than you got, Biggie. You got to bring ass to get ass.
You're colorful, Mac. Dumb, old-fashioned, and out of style. But colorful.
Biggie, you out your territory. And I don't like it when people come into my town without paying their respect.
Well, we no longer consider this town as out of our territory.
Watch your mouth, son.
In fact, I brought you a message from the boys in Kentucky and Alabama. They say you run this town like a sissy, and they think you ought to consider retiring. We're ready to talk a deal.
Deal? Listen, Mississippi and Louisiana belong to me and my boys, and you'd be one dead suck along with all the rest of these young college clowns if you try that expansion stuff on us.
You know how things are nowadays with the gambling and sporting life in the Black Belt. There's no need for two of us.
You got that right, Biggie.
Now, Mac, I wouldn't like to see no violence.
You ain't gonna have to. I'm gonna hit you so hard you won't see nothing, ever. Meantime, while you're a guest in my town, if you and your boys looking for some action, we betting on Farnsworth. If you all like 40th Street Black, I'll cover everything you got, sucker.